So I am back. This is still going to be the 13th time I ran it. I'm not going to count the last stream. 13th time I played Sekiro, I mean. For some reason the game was running a little slow. I updated my graphics card. I also restarted my computer. It looks like everything is fine now. So I'm gonna start this stream over as if nothing happened, which it didn't. You didn't see anything. Shh. So last time we played, we got this far in the Ashina Castle, which is basically the beginning of the game, but now it's I guess modern times, because what you played before was in the past, so this is technically not future, but it is. Shit, how the fuck? Oh yeah, it's not future, but present day. So I forgot that this is what you need to do. You need to. If you want to be stealthy, you gotta do this. Oh no! Because there's a guy here, and he'll alert every motherfucker if you don't kill him. And also, last time, I used to think if those fall, you're gonna fall too, but no, that's not the case. Let's see if this guy says the same thing.
Shinobi,
I have not.
Yeah, you will hear something later that will be significant. Okay, so just like before, I'm gonna fight this guy. This guy's like a mini boss, but I'm gonna use the guy, I don't know how you say it, Gigan Sugar to sneak up on him. Let's see if I can talk to him. That's young. I'm gonna try fighting that guy later. He won't come out here. I'm gonna try fighting that guy later. We'll see. I'm not gonna worry about that guy right now. Didn't mean to travel away from. Oh yeah, I can't remember how you opened that. I think one of the guys you kills gives you the keys to open that. Oh yes, another shard. That's awesome. Glad I noticed that guy. Could ruin my plans. Gonna try.
Wolf, you said to me once, do what must be done, but I have yet to discover what it is that I must do. I don't understand. Why was I granted this power?
Yeah, nothing in here again. They probably figured, oh, we gave you something before, so why would we give you something in here again? That guy's kind of an asshole. I don't feel like fighting him right now. I guess I could try jumping. Oh yeah, I made it. Okay. Yeah, I don't feel like fighting that guy right now. So I'm gonna go back the way I came. I wanna at least clear the guys out before I fight him, because he's a bit harder than the other guys, because he's got that spear. That spear sucks. So I think I killed. No, there's one guy over here. That's right. I gotta get him too. Yeah, this motherfucker. He's gotta turn around though. Oh, there's two of them. That's lame. Why is he pointed in my direction, asshole? Now I have to go around here. Can't just pounce on him like I want to. Okay. So there's a guy there and a guy there. Why'd I jump? That was stupid. Okay. So now all we have left are the two big guys, which should be easy if I can sneak up on them. Because I've dispatched all the other soldiers around here. And once I kill them, I'll take on the mini boss. Can I sneak over here? Okay. Oh, shit. Does he actually come all the way up here? Oh, no. Oh, there was another one, too. Let's go over here. So there's three of them. Where was the other guy standing? Yes, right here. What's this item over here? Let's see. Just a pellet. I mean, pellets are very useful. Too bad there's not more of them in the game. We'll wait till these guys come back. And looks like they're going slow, so now I might be able to sneak up on this guy. Oh no, 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 no. He's coming this way. Shit. So they're changing places, I guess. Why did he do that randomly for no? Oh, are they? They're going back to back. This might be kind of hard. I'll have to get this guy first. Ah, shit. Oh, God. That's a glitch if I've ever seen it. I guess I can treat him like a mini boss. I love that, where he backs up on one leg. Oh, get him! I guess they lose you as soon as you go through this gate. I'm gonna kill this fucker though. Okay. think we've taken everyone out, so now I can go back to killing this guy. I wonder if I should sneak up on him. I think I am. I'm gonna do that just so I can get one extra thing on him. Just so he's easier to kill. Now that I've got rid of everyone else, I shouldn't have to worry about anyone coming into the fight. You'd think after the first time I rescued the prince out of there, they would try and patch up that hole so nobody could sneak on him anymore. Just like before, I'm going to try using this sugar, which is supposed to make you stealthier. Doesn't seem to make a difference, though. There we go. Come on, motherfucker. Now you only have one life. Yes, don't jump on his head. Oh God. Ugh. Jesus. You know what? It's not worth it. Not worth taking a death for. We'll have to try again. Thank you. just need to kill these guys. There's another shooting guy somewhere. Oh, I think the guy has the key. Oh, fuck. There it is. Right there. So cheap, but necessary. Got rid of all of them, except for some fucker. Is there any of them left? Did I kill them all? Might have killed them all. Yep, I killed them all. Nice. Okay, now we can deal with this guy again. I'm gonna sneak. Oh, fuck. This guy. Now I got him. If you want to get him to come faster, just throw shurikens at him. Damn it. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna do the lame shit and I'm gonna stab him as he's walking back. Oh, no. I didn't fall for that. Is there anything over here? Oh, scrap iron. That doesn't help me too much against this guy. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Oh, come on, game, please. But I guess I could do the really lame thing and take one of his things and then run away and come back. But come on, stop hitting me! Yes, yes, thank you, game, thank you for that. I hate my life. It's not worth it. Oh, God. Just want to go away. Not worth it. Okay, let's try that again. Much better. Fuck, there's a guy right there. Gotta kill that gunman first. Just wait here till it dies off. is this asshole staring at a wall for some reason? That's right, you don't jump, you just run around it. I totally forgot about that. Okay. That helps a little bit. Yeah. Oh God. Yeah, fuck you. I know this is a cheap way to do it, but fuck it. And also need to teabag him as is customary. Okay. How do I get the key for this? Maybe the key is with the other guy. I think so. I think the other guy has the key. Well, I killed that asshole. So now my new goal is... Yeah, I don't think there's anything else. There's something on the other side. Okay. Yeah, you gotta get on the other side of the building. That's right. Okay. That's right. How the fuck? Oh, yeah, you gotta. Gotta go over here. Oh yeah, you can use it to restore a resurrective power. We may use that later. Okay, so now I've killed that guy here. I think the next thing I want to do is try to kill that other guy. Who's at the very beginning of the game. That guy is really fucking hard, so... I think I can just go this way, can I? Oh no, you have to go up there, that's right.
Shinobi, I thought...
I have not.
I thought... Oh, please.
I think that's how I'm gonna beat this guy. Such a small area! enough! Just keep my distance from this guy. Now, come on, game! Damn it, game, stop doing that. Come on. Damn, he's hard. Need to see if I can sneak up on him. I hate when that fucking shit happens. Ugh, not worth it. Let's just start over. Because I hit the wrong button. Alright. Thank you, game. Thank you for that. Not worth the death for that. Try again. Be nice if this asshole helped you instead of just standing there like, ugh, what's going on there? A fight? Oh, whatever. Like I said, it's supposed to make you stealthy, but I don't think it works that well. Such a waste. Stop targeting him! Okay. I don't want to die if I don't have to. So apparently, I think I remember this guy. You have to hit him when he uses his foot to attack, his feet to attack. So that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, did this guy? Oh, he came here.
Hey, yes. It's you. Thanks again for bailing me out back at Ashina Castle. I'm gonna be hanging around here for a while. I need time to sort through all the info I've got. Speaking of which, I'm happy to do business with you anytime. Interested?
Oh yeah, this guy has a lot of shit. You'll definitely want to buy as many of those as possible, because there aren't that many.
Next. Hey, that's different.
Oh, the pacifying agent. That's the one that reduces terror. Now, you can just purchase this infinitely from this guy, which is amazing. Now, with these things, you can fight the headless guy. Maybe I might do that now, because it'll keep your terror down.
Until next time, friend.
But I think for now, what I'm going to do is... I'm going to go back, I'm going to try and kill that guy. Yes, I always need more ash. Ugh. We're gonna try again with this bullshit. I think you have to run up on him. Fuck. God, how does it work? You have to, I think you have to increase your sneak skills to be able to sneak up on this guy. That's right. Gotta wait till he does that, because that uses a lot of his energy. Ah, come on, game! Ah, go away, go away. Fight back in here. Ah! Come on, game. God, let me drink, game. Pieces of shit. Oh no, why'd I do that? Because I'm stupid. Okay. What? I can't block it? I tried to jump over him. God, game, do you not let me do anything? How was that? That was interesting. Oh, come on. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It's not worth it. Jesus. I shouldn't even fight this guy now. It's not worth it. I'm just gonna run the fuck out like a pussy. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, so we tried fighting that guy a bunch of times, so I'm gonna try a different route. I'm gonna try going the other way to where the monks are. I mean, there's also a third way, which is to go fight the main guy, but I'm not doing that shit. So, that's where you get the key. I guess it makes sense. It's pretty close. Oh, come on, game. So that guy has the gatehouse key. Okay, well, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go open that door now. Ah, I hate when I can't do this right. Did you like my reaction? Like that. That's how you know that you're actually feeling tension. Okay, we'll get this guy first so we don't have to worry about other assholes. I think this is the one. Yep. Opens up this door, and then there's some shit in here. Kaibu's broken horn. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, so this is another item. Coin purse. Alright, so now that I got this, I don't think there's anything else in here. Nope. Let's go back to the dilapidated temple and spend some money. Although you gotta wonder, what does that sculptor use the money on? More booze, I guess?
I'm glad he... There was a dragon rock back. It is... Goodbye.
Yeah, she doesn't have anything else to say.
You need something?
Loaded spear. Let's upgrade now that we can. Okay. How much money do I have left? Only 29 gold. That's lame. That's pretty cool.
Hey, it's Dylan.
Yeah, I can't buy anything.
Until next time.
I doubt that'll help me against this guy. Okay, so like I said, I'm gonna go the other direction. I'm gonna place a bit more. Let's go the other way instead of trying to fight that guy. We'll fight him later. Because he's pretty tough. I want to be able to sneak up on him to take one of his life things. Because as you saw, one of the times I did take a life thing. So if I can sneak up and take one. Which is cheap, but hey. Damn, that's awesome. Can I use... I think I have to... Yeah, you have to open it from the other side. I've just been checking around the perimeter. Now, there is a way to sneak all the way around, which I may do that. There's also a guy over there. Let's see if there's other stuff out here. Ooh, black gunpowder, I could use that. Is there anything else out here? I think this guy actually dropped something. Let's acquire some skills.
Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. We, the impure, cannot turn a blind eye to. Go ahead. Buy an offering. Where you find it,
wherever you...
Theatre. May the depart.
I can't remember. Does this guy sell anything else? Oh yeah, he sells the other other mask fragment. Oh, and he sells a prayer for you too. That's pretty nice.
May the
So that actually leads to another area. I think I'm actually going to call it for now, and I'll probably play something else after this because I've been playing this a lot. So anyways, guys, I'm going to take a break and then I'll be back. So I just want to say thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next stream.